Weebles is a trademark for several lines of children's roly-poly toys originating in Hasbro's Play School division on July 23, 1971. Tipping an egg-shaped Weeble causes a weight located at the bottom center to be lifted off the ground. Once released, gravitational force brings the Weeble back into an upright position. Weebles have been designed to have a variety of shapes, including some designed to look like people and like animals, among others. The popular catchphrase, "Weebles wobble, but they don't fall down," was used in advertising during the rise in popularity in the 1970s and during the relaunch in the 2000s. It also appeared in the 2010s relaunch. The Weebles 1971-2011 price guide and index book lists and shows every Weeble model made over the past 40 years, equaling 116 Weebles in total, including all egg-shaped sizes and variations made during 1971-1983. In 2010, Hasbro started making a new line of larger egg-shaped Weebles and had produced 42 new Weebles as of July 2011. A wide range of accessories were available for the Weebles, including vehicles, buildings and furniture. Some sets had a theme to them, such as the Weeble Circus set. Numerous playsets were made and marketed in the USA throughout the 1970s, including a haunted house, treehouse, camper playground, marina, circus, funhouse, Mickey Mouse Club set, Western theme set, Weekender and others. Playsets often came with certain figures, though these could also be purchased separately. There are 44 Weebles sets that include at least one Weebles figure in a vehicle, or larger sets made between 1972-1982. A new line of Weebles was created in 2004 that were not egg-shaped but rather shaped like different animals. These were produced for a couple of years.
Thank you for listening. This audio presentation was created by Jeff Lynn for the Better Days Facebook group. All information was provided by Wikipedia.com.